Welcome to the Huntington Harbor 49th Annual Boat Parade. I'm Jenny Hunsinger, this year's first female Grand Marshal. Enjoy the parade. We're having a wonderful time tonight.
He just got down on his knee, and he is about to ask his girlfriend of 2 years, Vanessa Vasquez, to marry him. And she said yes. She said yes.
Everybody.
Congratulations, Chief Petty Officer Travis Mack.
Oh, the ring's coming
recently
out.
Recently engaged. She's waving.
She's a little warm right now. She's a little warm right now. Yes.
I love it.
Very cool. We heard it was happening.
Seal it with a kiss.
Oh, yes.
This is a beautiful
congratulations.
Moment.
Congratulations. Chief Petty Officer Travis Mack and now his fiancée, Vanessa Vasquez. They're going to have a very Merry Christmas, I can bet you that.
On the count of three, everybody say Merry Christmas. All right, ready? One, two, three. Merry Christmas! Hey, we did it!
It's a swell time to be riding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock.
In Santa!
Yo!
Happy holidays!
Support Elsa and the kids. So this is a wonderful event.
Yeah. Christmas.
Happy New Year.
Happy Hanukkah. Happy Kwanzaa.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names.
It's our first Christmas, first New Year's in Surf City. Yeah, so we're excited. Yeah, we love it.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer.